this is me opening up my S&DJR Fowler 2P class model trains I got from Hornby. So let's open the box up and see what we've got inside. S&DJR 440 Fowler 2P class. Okay. A really good box, packed like this packaging. S&DJR. It's called 440, which means it's four wheels front. Those are like the steering wheels if you like. Help to make it go around the bends easy, and those are the driving wheels. Now I see I've got a picture of what it looks on the front, from the top. See what it says about the back. The LMS 2P class locomotive designed by Sir Henry Fowler for lightweight passenger work. Had its origin in Midland Railways, designed by Samuel Johnson and modified by Richard Dealey. Introduced in the 1928 post grouping, the 2PS dimensions were modified from the 483 class and the boiler mounted reduced. Between 1928 and 1932, 138 2P locomotives were produced at either Crewe or Derby Locomotive Works. Locomotive layout was a basic and well proven 2 inside frame cylinder design characteristics from the Midland Railway design. The height is 3921 millimeters. The width is 2482 millimeters. Length is 1.6561 millimeters. Front two wheels are 2.438 millimeters. The drive wheels are 2.895 millimeters, and the total length of those two are 6922 millimeters. The three wheels on the back are 3962 millimeters. Okay. Let's open her out. I like this red packaging. Okay, so I think just simply bring her out like this. simple. Usual document you get with it. That's cleaning. S&DJR. Just about to see some detail in the cab there. Sometimes the buffers on the train spring loaded, but on this one it doesn't seem to be. Okay. Looks blue, but I think it's actually black, but it's just the lighting makes it look blue. I'll make another video about maybe it is a bit of a dark blue. I think it's supposed to be black, but I think it's just the lighting on making it look blue. So I'm looking at it through the camera on the screen, it looks blue, but actually looking at it for real, it's black. Interesting. I'll make another video showing you actually going around the track on its own and the carriages in a minute. That's all the glory. So you see it working in a minute. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Fowler Class 2P44. Now this is going to be a test run, just to see how she works. So let's go. Let's do this. I think she's going to be quite fast. I
that's only half speed. Let's put
let's put a bit more speed. Okay, so let's put a few carrying on her then. Seems to be running really well. Let's try one thing here. Put this. Let's try this. Thank you.
it nearly worked anyway. But you get the idea. So anyway, that's the S&DJR 440 Fowler Class 2P44. And if 440 means it's got the four wheels at the front, four wheels at the front, not the driving wheels, none at the back. 44 is the number of the train, and S&DJR. I think S&D is Southern Devon something railway, I think. Anyway, so I hope you liked my review of this nice steam engine. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.